Rent or Buy, the end is nigh. This game's been out July 12, 2017. Did I get this right? On PC. And it's out now this week on Tuesday on Switch. Nicalis Distribution and Love Indie Game Powerhouse that I love. Usually they never disappoint with their game titles. I'm just gonna read it off the back of the box for you guys. Over 600 levels to conquer. I think I'm at maybe 100 or something. More you play, the more it gets challenging. It's really tough at some parts. It's depending on your brain and your gaming qualifications. If you have experience in these, it's not a puzzle game, it's a 2D side-scroller challenge. People compare it to Super Meat Boy. I don't. Super Meat Boy was, to me, crazy enough, really hard. But this one, after practice a couple of levels, it counts the number of lives you've lost throughout the world you're in or the chapter you're in. Thus far, I'm stuck at one. I got 2 hours, 2-3 hours of gameplay up. I got more recorded on the side. But honestly, it is really, really, really epic, really challenging. It's the kind of game you want to stream and have reaction to it. You get frustrated at some parts, but it's awesome. So you're playing the main character, Ash. Gotta say, I wasn't expecting this kind of narrative at the beginning of the game with the main character, Ash, saying, I need some friends, I'm gonna go play outside and stuff like that. Thought it was really epic. So Ash collects squishies. You gotta collect tumors for Ash to collect to get bigger, stronger. Anyways, bonus points and everything. The tumors are really hard to get. And retro games cartridges that you can play. So there's a bunch of mini games in there you can unlock. You have to find them, but they're worth it. Really fun. So over 600 levels to conquer, 12 explorable chapters, 20 collectibles and fully playable mini games cartridges, 100 of collectible little squishy tumors, loads of hidden extra and endings. So it is a game with a lot of secrets, a lot of replay value, just like The Binding of Isaac. It's not the same game at all. It's the same game creators, but it's a 2D side-scroller challenging puzzler? No, it's not really puzzles. It's really a 2D challenge. Every single level really hits your nerves and really helps you to get better. You want to get better, you want to finish the whole game, and for sure I'm going to play through this one till the end. Go check out some of my gameplay. I definitely suggest buying this for sure. It is a must-buy, must-own. Cheap price, as always, $40 Canadian. Go check it out. Really, really epic soundtrack, story, hidden stuff, hours of gameplay for your buck.